Okay, let's look at the haul over here. Karishma, what have you got? Oh, this is all kebabs.
They're all kebabs.
Let's show everyone. Mutton seekh kebab, chicken bihari kebab, what else? Chapli kebab, chicken chapli kebab. Chicken shami kebab. So these just have to be put in the oven and they're really good. So what? Chicken tikka. $8-$9 each box. Okay, guys. Full on.
And then lots of seekh kebabs because the kids love it.
Seekh kebabs also $9 a box.
Must be
I miss Muhammad Ali Road where it's so cheap. But good. This is what laddu. Moti chur laddu. Really good. Really good. And then these boxes of sweets, mixed sweets, $9 each. All these mixed sweets for $9 each. Pista barfi, how much? Pista barfi, $6.99. Pista barfi cheaper, $6.99. Khoya barfi.
Khoya.
Khoya barfi. Barfi, $6.99. And what else have we got? Khatta meeta chura. This is a big packet, yeah?
Yeah, I love it.
Khatta meeta, haldiram, hara chivda, and bhujia. Bhujia is a big packet. Now, what is this? Chakli. Guys, this is my favorite, okay? I think Karishma and I are already eating. Chakli. Chakli is how much? $2.99. Mmm. Really good. Looks like we'll be done before the puja. Shankar para. Shankar para, $2.99. Really nice. Shankar para. Okay. Indian spices have to be bought. Cumin. Coriander powder. Basmati rice. And the best of it all. Okay, more spices in here, all these boxes. Tur dal, swad, cumin seeds, and the finale. This is the poison that we love, or the kids love. Maggi noodles. All right. I'm gonna have some more laddus. I've already had one. This we bought for some friends and neighbors, but I'll also have some. Pista looks good. All right, guys. Again, happy Diwali. After the puja this evening, we're going to have food and sweets and fun. Take care. Have a lovely, safe Diwali. Take care. Bye.